guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is gonna be a little bit different. It's gonna be like the one where my mom took over for the 2020 field trial, like back in the day. But this time it's gonna be my dad, and he's going to Minnesota. But this was a while ago, but I just wanted to upload it and show it to y'all because it was a good field trial, and Lexi did kind of good, kind of not. She's getting better, okay? She's getting better. So I wanted to apologize for y'all for not posting very much lately, but I've been a little busy. So, you know, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, let's get right into it.
Everybody's 99.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Non-point. False. Flagging, dropping, or soft are awarded only a pass and open.
Delivered. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm from Texas.
Our gunner's gonna be right there, and he's gonna shoot the bird for us, and we want to see a nice retrieve. Doesn't have to be the hand, within 15 feet, which he's got. And once he delivers the bird to you, you get a backcomber, and he'll hand it to me. I have to inspect it, make sure she didn't mouth it too much or anything.
Gotcha.
Water her up and get her ready to go, and we'll do it again.
All right.
That's what we want to see.
Sounds good.
Do you have any questions?
I do not. Okay. Thank you for the instruction.
Oh, a good run here, Lexi. Come on. Here, go. It can be really challenging.
Yeah.
We're gonna do this outside so we don't wreck the heels inside. My name's Terry Jacobson. I don't know. I've met most of you, but the bolt cutters are. Except I can't ever find mine. I plant a lot of them for some reason. So a snare will be set over a trail. And this will be about 10 inches high, 10 inches around. Doug, anything's gonna rot. This one's not dyed. Some of the ones I'm gonna pass around are dyed. They have various forms of locks, but they're a one-way lock. I have one set on that, and I'll pass it around. But it'll be in a stake in the ground. And unfortunately, there's no way you can get them to avoid buckets. You can get them to avoid dirt hole sets, because all the trappers are going to use generally a gland lure, a food type lure, maybe a turd and some peat. Okay, all attractive to a dog, but once if they're hunting birds, when you're out there, you know, just set them up. Generally avoid them. This is a snare, it's one way, and every state has different regulations with these, so it snares and it won't back up. This particular snare won't kill an animal, especially a leash trained dog. Generally, if they hit a snare, they say, "Oh, I'm stuck, you know, come get me out." If they do panic and fight or hit it hard, but they get really tight, and I'm going to send around. One of the problems with getting them out is this is a cable that's caught a coyote.
And so he twirled. And
no way to release it.
Right.
You got to cut the cable. These are a couple examples of snares that were recently caught in coyotes.
Gunners and planters, we had a lot of great help. A special thank you to you, Hamlet. Without you guys, we wouldn't be here. So I'm super glad everybody showed up. We had two gun kills, and we had some great dog work, some handling not so good, but we had some great dog work. I'm going to let Ann go first, okay?
Alright. Good. Here. happened to me. You know, that's how I got Rolla, was I went to visit Norma and her puppies and told Doug under no circumstances was I allowed to come home with a puppy, no matter how much I begged, pleaded, do not trust me, don't let me go home. I know, I'm just excited to be here and see all these dogs.
Well, this is nice. Nice. Thank you so much. Thank you
so much. Thank you.
Let me get started.
Sure.
Good thing is I didn't drop the dog.
He's really good at that part.
Take it. Oh, I'm sorry.
We're not done yet.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. It was a lot of fun to create, but it was kind of weird seeing my dad in that big old camo Sasquatch looking outfit. I don't really know what. I knew it looked cold there, but that was a little, I don't know what he was thinking. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe. It only takes 5 seconds, guys, to just hit that subscribe button down there, along with the bell so you can get notifications on when I upload videos next. But next time we have a field trial, I hope that I'm gonna be there to get y'all some content. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out.